Hey yo together and welcome back to Let's Play XCOM 2! Before I load into the game, I will show you the character I just did. I forgot about Max0101, I will do you later. That sounds so wrong, but I will create you later. So we have Kina, Julius, Crawford. I wasn't able to get Nicholas there, and I wasn't sure if I should shorten it to Nick. And Nicholas Crawford were too many letters, sadly. So I went for N. Crawford, then Brave David Rogers and Harry Hobo. And yes, Max0101, I will create you after this episode. And yeah, I show you shortly how you look like. So this now is Bunslayer from Ireland. Apparently not. Okay. Look. Already found one. There you go. Ireland. Grenadier. At least that's fitting. Black and green. Yes. That's black. And the rest is green. Your eye color is blue. Brown hair. Parted. And facial hair, 5 o'clock shadow. So that's you. Maybe, let me check, I could give you some... Oh, you have armor pattern. Let's give you some weapon pattern then. Useful digital, okay. Okay. And if something is wrong or you want something changed, then just tell me. Then we have Julius Summer, Rebellion, as our specialist. I did like the sport sunglasses. With the orange, so I did stick with that. I gave you some tattoo as well. And dark blue, night blue armor. I hope that's okay. If not, just tell me. But it doesn't say night blue or anything. It just you just can click on a color and then that's it. So yeah. Okay. So you're our specialist. Then we have Nicholas Crawford, our sniper. I don't have a Barrett. In XCOM 2, not there, so I gave you that hat. But I like you. You're happy, you're relaxed. You might be an awesome killer. You will see. Looks really nice. At least I think so. But as I said, if you think no, that's wrong, just tell me. UK nationality, sniper, so that's fine. Let's see if I can give you some armor pattern as well, which would look good. Actually, none looks the best, I think. Stripes, no. That's okay. Okay, and then we have Bravid. You're so far a rookie because I don't know. Maybe you will get later on a Psy specialist, but we will see when I'm able to recruit you. So full beard, aviators, pale white skin, I think it is, yes. Black and gray armor, American, come on, there you go, Murica. And then we have Harry Hobo and said Max0101 will be the last one there. Yeah, aviators, buzz cut, blue, assault. So that's that. Okay. And with that said, I will now jump into the game. There's Jules. Okay. So let's see. Maybe I can load some of you in already. But I don't know yet. I will have a look at the barracks. Which one we can get there. But I don't know the... Tell me, I don't know the rankings. I didn't put them on the sheet. Yeah, I will need to do this in the next episode. I will get Max0101 done and write down the ranks. The army rank, so I can load you from the character pool. Yeah. Or maybe I can try. There are not that many ranks. You know what? I give it a try. I give it a try. Okay, let's just try this. I do know I use private, major, general, and captain, I think, if I remember correctly. So I give it a try. But I don't know if I have any recruits left so far, so we will see. Come on, please load a little bit faster. That would be good. There we go. Okay, so armory, fusilier. Okay, interestingly, we have a sharpshooter ready, so I can customize character info. First name, we had one sniper, which was Crawford. Was it general? I don't know. Yes! Got it! Awesome! Okay, welcome General Crawford. The weapon color should be reddish as well. Yes, there you go. Okay! Nice! So you're done. That's good. So I can give you a tick there. No, that wasn't what I wanted. Not right now. I wanted to have another look at the soldier. We got another ranger there. Okay. So let's customize a ranger. Ranger is assault. So we might get, but I don't know if it was. I think it was major. I don't know. Harry Hobo? No, it wasn't Major. Okay, was it Captain? Yes, there we go. Okay. Good! The weapon color. I think it was white. Yes. Oh, you're shaken and wounded. Welcome to XCOM 2. Okay. So, Harry Hobo, blue, assault, buzz cut, aviators, check. And then it looks like we got one rookie on the specialist training. I need to recruit more guys. Costs some supply. And I don't have enough supply currently. Okay, I will see that later. So, let's put that away and let's...
I've warned the crew to stay away from the Advent meat rations. We still don't know what they're putting in that stuff.
That's a good thing to do. Okay, we might get the plated armor soon in 2 days. Specialist training will be done in 5 days. Clear alien debris, alien machinery, supply drop. Okay, so I go here, let's see, resistant goods available at resistant headquarter. I was at the black market already. I have 7. Okay, I will get some rookies there. That could be good, but I also need to launch this mission. Okay, but you're shaken. I wait for the plated armor now. So we gain some intel? No?
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
I hope so. Let's
Commander,
see.
If we intend on discovering the purpose of the chip we extracted from you, we'll need to conduct the appropriate research as soon as possible.
Yes. Okay, we've recovered enough of the Advent armor to begin repurposing the outer plates into something better suited to our soldiers. The material itself seems to be at the same as what the aliens utilized throughout the Avengers Hull, an extremely durable substance with an unusual ambient magnetic property. As an armor component, the magnetic field surrounding these plates would actually provide additional protection against magnetic-based weaponry, most notably the Gauss weaponry communicated by Advent. Okay, so we get Predator armor, Illyrium, research, Exosuit and spider suit. Okay. Using scavenged plates of the advent armor, this suit provides increased protection and additional inventory capacity. Spider suits. Body recoil from the ruined mainframe at XCOM HQ indicate an early prototype for a light armor suit coupled with a grappling hook never came to fruition. Okay. Our recent mastery of the materials may allow us to release the concept. Exosuit. If you combine the power assisted armor prototypes we've been working on with some of the advent plating we've recovered, we could develop a heavy variant of our plated armor. More importantly, we might be able to add a heavy weapon mount directly to the armor, combining significant defense and offense skill. Oh. Okay, I can't do Illyrium, I need more crystals. Data cache will give some intel, okay, that's good. But I think I go with the biotech now.
I had assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander.
Okay, let's go to the engineering.
The report is available.
Hey, Commander.
Build items. Armor. I need more supply for the Predator armor. Okay. Yes. The Predator armor would be nice, but I need more supply.
As far as I can tell, advanced technology, along with most of what we've seen going on in the city centers, is based on variations, and in some cases improvements, of the existing alien tech used during the invasion. Luckily, the more common this stuff becomes, the easier it'll be for us to find components that can work in conjunction with
the Avengers. Yes. Okay. How long are you shaken? So we will have potentially two sharpshooter, a specialist, ranger, grenadier. Yeah, I think I do now this mission. The aliens are high alert, making it okay. Okay, I launched this mission now.
Setting course for Eastern United States.
I think I have to do this. I'm really, as you know, I'm really new to XCOM 2. I never played it completely through, so it might get really tough here. Okay, let me see. I don't know if I should, get a squaddy with us in this. I mean, this is a really important mission, so I rather stick with the team I know so good already, which did work quite good. And later on, I will level you up. On the other hand, getting a sharpshooter would be nice, a second one. Okay, let me see. Yeah, I need either Aatrox or Connor. Connor has the smoke grenade. No, wait. Aatrox has the smoke grenade, and you have. What's your skills? Launch grenade and shredder. So he's really good against armored units. He's the tank. What's the mission? Investigate Advent Black Site. I don't think I need two sharpshooter here. You know what? I want to have another nickname here. Okay. I really think I stick with that now. But I don't know, maybe I should start leveling up as soon as possible. But I actually don't know. It's a tough choice. It's a really tough choice. No, I because it is difficult. I need to go with the best I have in this mission, I feel like. I would love to have six guys with this mission, but currently I can't. And I need to rank up higher ASAP.
In position for deployment.
Okay, let's do this. I've never done a mission like this.
Our contacts in the local resistance have shown us how to access the Advent Black Site.
Oh god.
The aliens worked hard to keep this place under the radar, and we don't know what we're gonna find in there. Keep your heads up. Expect heavy opposition.
Okay, use grenades to shred or remove the armor of tough enemies. When controlling a ranger, right-click on the enemy to initiate your charge immediate attack. Yeah, I know that. Recover any valuable information or items, extract all XCOM soldiers. We have FPS drops. Operation Steel Blade. Investigate Advent Black Site. I'm so nervous. If you could see my legs shaking, then you would know how nervous I am. This game is so difficult and so tough. And I'm not playing on Commander or Impossible difficulty, no, that's normal difficulty, and it is damn difficult. But I hope we can do it. Okay, you're here. 3, 2, 1, dropship has arrived. Oh, that's not looking good. Oh, no.
We confirm the Black Site is in your immediate vicinity.
Infiltrate
and investigate the area. Oh, expect God. Heavy resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts.
Okay, so we go in, get anything, and get out. And
notre position est camouflée.
We are concealed. Okay, so we don't need to kill everybody. We are concealed. So this might be our chance here. Okay. I need to... Wait. Okay, that's... but it looks okay. It looks okay. Okay, I go... in... Is this a window? Yes. Okay.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Okay, Connor, you go there. Looks safe to me.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
Okay. Yes, I really don't want to rush it too hard. I can't see up there. That's a problem.
Je vais vers la position.
Potentially. I don't have battle scanner, do I? No. No battle scanner.
Confirmed.
Here.
Who knows how long they've been keeping these storage units running down here?
I don't know.
Roger. Come on,
so okay, I just go into Overwatch with everybody now.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft. Je reste en observation.
Okay. Oh, that doesn't sound really good. That doesn't sound good at all. Okay. You will... Hey, what's... you go up there. And hopefully that... I don't know. I don't see up there. It could be so risky going up there. Maybe I should sneak around this building. Because it's also not very big. Look at that. Maybe I don't need to go up there. And risk it getting spotted. On the other hand, having a sniper here would be good, but I don't know. I don't know yet. If I risk it and I fail, that would be so bad. I don't know what's back here. It could happen that there are enemy troops, and if they flank me, they will see me immediately. I have to go up the roof here, up the building, I think. Okay, you know what? You just have a look.
Come on.
What do we see? What do we see? Looks good. Okay.
Je suis parti.
You're still concealed. Uh-oh!
Ils savent où on est.
We are not concealed any longer. Okay.
Stay clear of those turrets. We're still not entirely sure if they're fully automated or remotely triggered.
The problem is that was Jules. So already that's bad. There is no turret here. Jules is in high cover, but it's still... No, that's not looking good. Okay. Well, yeah, okay. Bad start. Already very bad start. I can go up with Aatrox. Does I see the turret then? No. Yes, and I am in high cover. Okay, so I go there with Aatrox. Aatrox doesn't have the shredder. He has only the plated armor. I don't know if I want to... Okay. I could slash the turret, but I don't know if that is the way to go here. Here I can see the turret. The problem is the turret has two armor, so... And I don't have shredder here. I can do two things. You know what? I think I know what to do here. I go up there. And throw a frag grenade. So the frag grenade shreds armor, and maybe the tower will collapse. Or the ground under the tower will collapse. There you go. And the turret should be gone now. At least I don't see the turret any longer. Anymore, whatever.
On your order.
Okay. So I really go up here.
Closing on target
and into
now.
Overwatch with the rest of my team.
Am I?
Come get some.
Okay, let's see. That wasn't a good start at all. But it's looking okay so far. I need to be very careful here. I killed some ground. Okay, I can go here for now. I don't see much at all. Well, that's not good.
Give it. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
So they shouldn't come up here.
Heading out.
For now.
Show no damage.
So we go into Overwatch with everybody.
Keep it fire shots.
Scanning.
Na los, zeig euch.
Okay. So far, the only good thing is I don't have a time limit. Aha! I wonder if the flames will continue to destroy this building. At least the turret was killed, so that's something. Not very good cover here on top of that building. I do have some high cover here, which I might want to investigate.
On the move.
Yeah, let's investigate that.
On the move.
And let's peek there. Okay. Sectoid and one advent guy. Where are they going? Well, that's looking not too bad. Okay. Let me see. So I have two options here. I think I go there. If I can kill that alien, it is most likely that the sectoid will revive it in the next turn, which will help me a lot. It will give me a lot of time. Okay. Oh, flanking. That's a secure kill. And with lightning hands... What? This attack does not cost an action, but it does end my turn? That's interesting. Current action ends turn. Why? Okay, if it ends the turn, then I'm not gonna do this. This attack does not cost an action. That's not bad. 54. Huh. It says it doesn't cost an action. Okay, you know what? I kill it now with the secure kill. If it costs an action, okay. If not, then not. So this one is dead. Can I shoot again? Yes, I can. Awesome. Nice. Good hit. Maybe I can kill it. 68. Nice, Jules. Nice. So now I can go into Overwatch with the rest of the team. Promotion? Nice. Okay. Okay, the fire continues to spread. Very nice mechanic. I do like this game. It is so good. It's really good. So the developer had a plan when programming this game. And that's really nice to see. So I don't know if I should go down there. It seems so risky.
Moving to position. Bin schon unterwegs. Zu Befehl.
Okay, pistol overwatch.
Bestätigt. Überwachung läuft.
I would love to have a look here, but it's so risky.
Moving.
Let's do it.
Affirmative. Covering
okay.
Now.
Okay.
Covering now.
Okay.
Fire
okay. Okay. I don't wanna go down there. Where's Connor? Okay. I could go down there and have a look. But not with Connor. If anybody should go down there and have a look, then that's either Cube Crusher or Aatrox because of the armor they got.
Und los geht's.
Or the mobility. You know.
Bin dabei. Overwatch. Heading out. Fire Schutz.
I'm really careful here.
Uh-oh.
Okay. 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 You go down there and have a look.
On your order.
Just have a look. If you trigger any alien, okay. Then we know for sure. Currently no alien triggered. Okay. Good.
On the move.
I know that's really pitching around here currently.
Was war das für ein Geräusch?
But I don't want to risk anything on this very important mission. I'm so scared. Okay. So if you go down there, open the door and go back up. That could work better. Let's try it. So it jumps down 10 meter, sure, why not? Opens the door and I still see nothing. Okay.
On your order.
So I did open the door now for my enemies. Okay, the fire is gone. It doesn't sound good at all. Like, nope. I don't know if there is anything in this building. I just don't know. I definitely should clear this building first. That's so important. Okay, where is Aatrox? Aatrox goes down there.
Verstanden. Rück ab.
And have a look. Okay. And Cube Crasher goes down there as well.
On the move.
I need to be so careful not to misclick or anything here. Okay. Should Connor be down there as well? Potentially not.
Moving to Overwatch. Rolling.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Moving to Overwatch.
Gebe Feuerschutz.
Spaß auf die Hinaus.
This is so risky. They say there's movement going on, but I don't trust them at all. Okay, I do have some high cover here. Okay. Wait a second, I never checked that side. Okay. I will check that side. Where do I go?
Bin auf dem Weg! Na los, zeigt euch! Scanning.
Okay, I think Connor backs them up now.
Headed there now!
While I will relocate myself towards that location. And Schulz follows up.
Affirmative!
Okay.
Affirmative! Covering now!
As you can see, I'm really scared by this mission.
Moving to position.
Okay.
Bestätigt, drücke aus.
Aber sauber.
So, Jules checks there. There is nothing. Okay. So, this building seems to be clear, I would say. Yeah, I would say it's clear.
Moving to designated position. Come get some. Got it covered. Bin dabei.
So it looks safe. It really does. So I might be able to.
Bin unterwegs. Viens par là.
To go further. Okay. Nothing going on here. There is some high cover, however, which I can use and which I will use.
Roger that! Advent has expanded their rail network to touch every city center they've built, and this looks like the end of the line, at least for this area.
Okay.
On the move.
Good to know. So is there any high cover here? No. Currently not, so I go there.
Befehl bestätigt.
I'm covering.
Mir entgeht nichts.
Got it covered. Feuerschutz.
Okay, and Jules, you join me here.
C'est tout bon?
At some point I know I need to leave this building. Ah! I saw something right up here. Okay. Where do I have high cover? Only there.
Rücke zu Zielkoordinaten vor.
I do this really slowly.
Bitte Feuerschutz.
To make sure no one dies. That's so important. Hunker down, defense, and dodge. Only works in cover. Okay.
I'm on it.
So I go here and into hunker down.
In cover. Bestätigt. Überwachung.
And some Overwatch.
There's something out there.
You should hunker down, not stand up. Okay.
Ziehe los!
Bestätigt! Überwachung läuft!
Yeah, I think I rotate to the left now.
Solid copy! On your order!
With all of my troops.
Are those
bodies? The containers, the trains, this entire facility. The aliens are still abducting people. From the looks of it, they may never have stopped after the invasion.
Those containers look like they have self-contained power cells. It could be some kind of stasis system. It's possible at least some of those people might still be alive.
Okay, okay.
Möglicher Feindkontakt.
There are some enemies, I know it. I hear them since 10 turns. Okay, I need to make sure...
Roger!
...that I... I don't want to leave the roof now. With me, the sniper. I really don't want to. But I think I just might have.
Heading out. Na los, zeigt euch!
On overwatch!
Affirmative, covering now.
Na los, zeigt euch!
Vigilance!
Enemies on the move!
Okay, now I can go here and still be in high cover.
Understood. Moving out.
Okay. Okay, so far it's looking okay.
On the move.
Do I trigger something? So far that's not
excellent
the case.
Position.
Okay, I go down there Lost now. It. And Jules joins them, please, as well. Well, maybe not.
Je vais me mettre en position.
Not quite yet.
Overwatch!
Tout de suite. Mir entgeht nichts.
I don't think we're alone out here.
We definitely aren't. I'm just worried if we will find another enemy, which I didn't encounter so far. No, I still rotate to the left here.
Position bestätigt.
Ah! Huh? Why would you scare me like that? Please don't. Oh, they don't give high cover. Okay, okay, okay. Can I go up this outpost tower thing? Potentially I could. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. I will have to investigate further to know for sure. But for now, I think I just stick with rotating to the left.
I'm on the move.
Always rotate to the left.
I'm on it.
He's so boned. Okay. Let's see how I can do this. Where are they? I can hit two of them with the grenade. Okay. So I can hit two of them. Jules, you need to go further. You can't hit anything here. But you might be in a position. No, he can't combat, he can't. Okay. Yeah, that's a problem. Connor could launch another grenade as well. So I can. The Lancer is a problem. I need to kill the Lancer. Does this. Wait, if I use the smoke grenade, that will mean none of those guys will use. Not the smoke, the flashbang. None of those guys will use. So the Lancer won't catch up on him. I could retreat. I still could retreat. Like, Connor is in a good position, and I could retreat down here. The question is, would that be smart? Now I have still the opportunity to do something. Half cover is not good. I could retreat up here. I do have squad sight. You know? That's a difficult choice. If I wait. No. Okay, I could launch two grenades. So the one grenade will shred armor. What's the shredder ability? Your cannon attacks shred armor. If I use the flashbang, he might just shoot. If I use the flash, he's in high cover, but he could get flanked. That's the problem. I could still go in with the slash, but this is so risky, you know. It would potentially kill him, but no, that's a very bad move. Can he throw a grenade? He could also throw a grenade. Okay, so I have a choice here. I could throw three grenades and kill the Lancer and the Advent Trooper. Or I throw, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9. The armor. So the first grenade will do 1 damage and shred 1 armor, I guess. And then the second grenade will kill 2 life and shred the last armor. So the last grenade from the launcher might maybe just get enough to kill him. But if not, then I'm so boned. If I retreat, I might run into an overwatch and the next turn. But I think that's what I have to do here. Because I'm rendered useless in this situation. If I retreat back up here, that might be the smartest move, because I have high ground. The Lancer won't hit me. You know what? I do this now. I go back up there. Okay. And then I do the full retreat.
Okay.
Okay, he needs to retreat, so Jules needs to make some space.
Je suis parti.
Moving to position.
I don't know if that's smart or not, but that's what I did.
Come
now.
Get some.
What was that noise? Uh-oh. Okay. Okay. He did shoot. Okay, that trooper shouldn't be that big of an issue. Wow! I was in full cover! What's going on, man? If he's shooting as well, then we are so boned. Okay, he's not. Oh man, oh man. Jules, you can do the high wire protocol. Let's see. If I can deactivate that one. That would be really useful. Okay, I can disable it. That's good. So we do it. Disabled. That's so important. I didn't think we would take so much damage already.
On pirate la planète.
Okay, now it's time to kill something. I take the 92. Come on. Come on! Nice. Revenge. Sweet, sweet revenge.
Feind terminiert.
Very good. Okay. You can slash him. That's what you do. Okay. And you're somewhat in cover. Go here. No, that's not good. I think that should
work. Moving to designated coordinates.
Very nicely.
Verstanden. Bin unterwegs.
Wait. First, we need to shred the armor. No! Ah, oh, wrong way! Okay, that was so bad. I wanted to do it the right way and I did it the wrong way.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Okay, now, if no additional aliens. Okay, okay, good, good. Okay, you need to go into some better cover.
Ich rücke aus.
Come on. Will it explode? I don't hope so. Am I too near?
Ziel eliminiert.
No, okay.
Munition ist knapp.
Ammunition. So he has the med kit. And I think I will need to use it on Connor.
Good copy.
Yes.
Moving on target.
Because he doesn't have armor.
Je vais me mettre en position.
So you use the medkit here.
Allez, on retourne au combat.
To heal there. Yeah, spray him. Nice. Okay. You go back.
On the move.
I might just wanna join now.
Und ab geht's.
Okay.
Overwatch.
I also just might wanna wait for the high wire protocol to be usable again. That could be helpful.
Heading out. Rücke vor.
Okay.
Got it. Moving. Overwatch. Fire shots.
Pistol overwatch. Okay, Jules goes there.
Je vais. Je reste en observation.
Some more bad guys are there. I'm almost inside the building. I do have some nice cover here, so I might wanna try to get there. There is a ladder, which I can go upstairs. Yeah, let's do this. Okay, let's do it like that.
Solid copy.
Uh-oh.
Advent troops here.
That's so bad. I didn't think about that to happen. And I'm heavily out of position. I'm flanked as well. Oh my goodness. Okay, now let's. There is an ad. Okay, I do need to use the grenade, the flashbang. So if I go here, I can't shoot anything. If I go up there, that's not helping me now, but it would help in the next turn. I think about it. I do have the 8 protocol, which I might need to use here. And then I have Connor heavily out of position. Okay, I could get Connor here. So Aatrox has 2 turns, two actions left. So is there any high cover I can use here? No. No, no, no. The problem is I just might lose Cube Crasher now. Even if I kill the Sectoid. Ah, but it has cover. So it would depend on Connor. But I can't throw a grenade that far, can I? No, not really. I could kill the Advent Trooper. If I kill the Advent Trooper... the Sectoid will revive him instead of shooting. Most likely. Not necessarily, but most likely. So that could work. But how do I manage to do this? Okay, I need to do this. Oh, wow. Okay, if I... the combat protocol deals 2 damage, so that's completely useless. The 8 protocol will help. If Jules goes here... ah, he's in high cover. But not if I go there. Or here. I think that's better. To not get flanked by the Sectoid. So Connor can go there. Or here and launch a grenade. Or go into Overwatch. So Connor, with Connor I don't do anything bad now. Okay, I can kill the trooper with this grenade. So I launch the frag grenade here to kill the trooper. Then I position myself. Yeah, I position myself up this tower into high ground. While Jules goes here or here doing the 8 protocol so the Cube Crusher survives. And then Aatrox goes somewhere and launches the flashbang. I would love to go here, but I might just trigger more alien, which is not what I want. Going here would be nice. And then launching the grenade, so the stun lancer won't attack with the blade. Okay. So what does the 8 protocol do in total? Plus 20 defense. Okay. So I go up here. The stun lancer won't. Okay.
Wird gemacht.
I go up there. Okay. That's Connor. Connor will launch the grenade. Aatrox goes further. Like there.
Schon unterwegs.
I hope that works now with the flashbang. If not, I'm so boned. It works. Wait, I cannot... yeah, I need... because if I use the flashbang now on the Sectoid, it won't revive the alien. So I do it like that. Come on. Okay. So there goes the flashbang. Okay. Wow, that's really loud. And then I still have jewels up in possession. So, frag grenade to kill that alien. Make sure I do hit. Okay, it looks like I will hit right now. And also blowing away a lot of cover. Loot destroyed. Well, okay, but whatever. Aid protocol on Cube Crasher. I hope that works. I really hope that works. So let's see what happens now. The sectoid? Will it shoot or revive the alien? It should revive the alien. It's thinking. Uh-oh, goes further. Uh-oh. Aha.
You guessed wrong.
Ah, nice, Connor. Nice. Okay, sectoid not strong enough to control your mind. Overwatch, perfect. Even though I did destroy loot, that's still looking awesome now. I can... First I use the lightning hands. Pew pew! So the overwatch will be removed. Nice. And then let's see. Yeah, we fired a pistol again. Come on! Bang! Awesome.
Feindliches Ziel erledigt.
Okay, now I can do this. Because he's not on Overwatch. Go, Cube Crasher, and BAM! Nice. So badass. Okay, problem solved. And then we can go into some nice cover.
Begebe mich zur Zielposition.
Tut zuit.
Whew! That mission. If all the Black Side missions are that tough, then okay.
Moving to position.
I can't get any higher, so...
Jawohl.
I just gather my troops now.
Affirmative.
Somewhat. If I may.
Tempo!
Okay, never mind.
Moving to watch.
Okay, we're almost done. I guess. I don't know. Could be so wrong.
Und los geht's.
Okay, high ground. High cover. That's only low cover. Well, not much cover going on here. Rushing towards that location is very risky.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
So everybody needs to be on Overwatch. Yeah, on your order. That's just so important.
Scanner gets
on Overwatch.
Okay, and Jules is joining.
Got it covered.
En vigilance.
Uh oh. Okay. Please kill one. Nice. Good damage. Alien trooper dead.
Nailed him. Got some advent here.
Okay, now they're triggered. There's the mecha suit. Oh, the mecha suit has a grenade launcher on its back. I just saw that. Oh, come on. I can't do this. Ah, okay, I can't. Will they shoot? That's the big question here. Come on! Aatrox, go! Come on, Jules! Nice! Okay. So, there is only the mecha suit left. And... Okay, I can work with that. Let's high-vile! welcome to XCOM 2. Okay. Weep! 100% they didn't hack. Success. Shutdown. That's good.
So many victims.
Wow.
Processed with such brutal proficiency. Test subjects for some sort of weapon, perhaps.
Looks more like a refinery to me, Doctor.
Once we get our hands on that sample, we'll know for sure.
J'ai obtenu l'accès.
Okay. Steel black side thing wheel stuff whatsoever. Okay, I need to hurry up now a little bit.
Bestätigt.
I guess. Oh, what? I could explode something. Okay. Oh, free reload, nice. That's helpful. He has the padding armor, okay. So, no, I need to shred first. Come on. Give me vision! Come on, shred it! Good damage. Good damage.
Deflection! Could use some ammo over here.
Come on. Should be enough. It is. Awesome.
Eliminiert.
Okay, I'm not gonna kill that one now.
Look out.
Okay.
On the move.
So let me join my squad.
Overwatch. Confirmed.
Okay.
Moving to position.
Can I go from the top there potentially, but I don't need to do that. We just need to get in there somehow.
Begebe mich zum Ziel.
Wait, if I'm on top of the roof, that could be helpful. No, I go in now. Come on.
Bestätigt.
Let's just go in now.
Affirmative. Come on now.
And do it the cool way. And you join us as well.
D'accord.
I have to say, Jules is really useful. A specialist is so good as a support. Uh-oh. Oh no, come on! Nice damage. We need more. We are so flanked. Oh, the Viper. Okay, kill it! Ah, dodge grazed. I don't have more Overwatch. Yes, I do have! Come on! No! But it shouldn't attack right now. Oh, he's so flanked.
You heard the doctor. Secure that canister.
Can you give me some time before everything goes? Uh oh. What was that? Okay, I need to reload. But maybe not. Not now. Advent Trooper or the Advent Lancer, which I can't hit, okay. Yeah, that Lancer is a problem. I need to get rid of the Lancer first. Which at some point, somehow I will. Okay, I can kill the Viper, I guess.
Bin dabei.
So I go in deep What kind of canister is this? Is it that one? I don't know what it is. And I don't want to waste a shot trying it. Okay, you know what? I just do the lightning hands now. Bye bye, Viper. See you later. No loot? Okay. I really don't know if I should. Kill that one. Whatever it is, it has to be behind that, or. I mean, there are no units for me near. It has to be those canisters, I guess. It could deal enough damage. Three tiles, explosion radius? I don't know. I just wait now. Yeah, I will wait now, I guess. Okay, I get a free reload. Or I go here. Or I just launch a grenade. And deal massive damage. Wait, can I hit both of them? Of course not. Okay, so I'm gonna hit here. Like that.
Hey, catch!
Okay. Okay. Good damage. He's flanked. I still have jewels and cube crate. Okay, this should be doable. Okay, Aatrox, it's your turn. What? Ah! A turret. But I. Ah! A turret, man. Damn it! This turret. So, because of this turret, I might have to. Because I'm flanked, right? No, I'm not. But I. If I do it like this, the turret will collapse and die. I would have. It's not even a secure kill, you know? This could go so horribly wrong. I could slash the turret. No. That's bad. That's. What am I going to do here? Okay, because I can't do much else with myself, I'm gonna explode that one now. Okay. So the Advent Trooper is dead. Good thing for me. Why can. Wait. Combat protocol. Kills that guy. Go, 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 Gremlin! Bam! And then we kill this turret. At least the turret should die. Bam! And fall down! Come on! There you go. Dead. Okay.
On your order.
Whoo! At some point I need to reload my weapon.
Overwatch.
Oh wow. Okay. Reload. Reload.
Let's
reload.
Do this. Ready to rock.
Reload. And reload.
Done my loss.
And then we just put everybody into Overwatch.
Oh,
scanning.
Na los, zeigt
eure Feuerschutz. Loading covered.
Okay. And then we go further. Slowly but surely.
I'm on it.
Okay, Aatrox joins us, please.
Bin unterwegs.
Okay.
Wechsle Position. Tut suite.
And then Overwatch, everybody. I think we got this mission now.
Overwatch. Mir entgeht nichts.
Oh wow! Flames everywhere. I need to hurry up now. Let's get this one. The problem is I need to get out, so there is no way to go out. So I will have to make myself a way, I guess.
Get ready for a surprise!
Didn't it work? It had to work. No? Why? Oh, it did work. Okay. I was wondering. Yes.
Okay.
Good, good, good.
Moving out.
As you can see, I'm lacking patience now.
Je pense.
Which is not good.
Feuerschutz.
But I set up the escape first.
Go, go, go. Moving to position.
No, that I wanted to have you there. Nope. Also the wrong spot.
Verstanden. Rück ab.
If they continue like this, then we are so boned.
Give it.
Okay.
Bitte
Feuerschutz.
Okay, you know what? We need to do it now. Take it. Okay.
Asset secure.
Guessing that's not water in there.
Shen, any readings?
No signs of radioactivity. No significant energy signatures of any kind. Whatever it is, it's safe to handle.
Is it?
We've confirmed acquisition of the sample. Move to rendezvous at the extraction point.
Okay.
On a plusieurs ennemis qui avancent sur
nous. One. Two.
Bin gleich da.
Three.
Je confirme la position.
Four.
Already there.
And five.
Moving out.
Evac. Evac. Evac, evac, evac.
Avenger, this is Firebrand. Package is secure.
Whoa! Got it! Nice!
All surviving XCOM operatives are secure. Firebrand returning to base.
Mission accomplished, Commander.
16 enemies
killed. We just hit Advent where it hurts. This was a place no living human being was ever intended to see. Happy as I am to see it gone. Something tells me the aliens won't take this lying down.
Yeah. Whoo! That mission, man. Okay, I dealt the most damage. Aatrox, most attacks. Connor, most under fire. Thank you for that. And move further, Cube Crasher. Sergeant, Captain, Coyote, Cube Crasher. Oh my goodness. Okay, new record. 100%. Wow, successful. Okay, I will never beat that record again. Damage per attack is okay. Damage cover bonus, cover average, whatever. It's okay, it's okay. We got it. So, whoo! Wow. So I need to cut this episode. This took way too long. I don't know if I will split it into two parts. Potentially not, but 3, 2, 1, and we are back home. Dropship has arrived. Okay, two promotions. Let's have a look here. Shredder, suppression, demolition. Okay. Demolition requires 2 ammo points and has a 3 turns cooldown. And will destroy most cover objects. Okay, I don't know yet. And jewels. Scanning protocol, field medic. You don't have the medical. No, you are not the medic. You get the scanning protocol, whatever it is. Scanning protocol has 1 charge per mission. In addition to hidden and disguised enemies, enemies blocked from the line of sight by walls. 1 charge. Aha. The gremlin can trigger an instant scan of the area, increasing their specialist sight radius substantially for 1 turn, revealing any. Okay, that's helpful. The field medic, 2 extra charges. I don't know how many.
Now that we've recovered the apparent product of the Black Site facility, I imagine it will take considerable time and resources to uncover the true purpose of this substance.
Yeah.
I will begin preparations for a complete analysis immediately, Commander.
Okay. Unlike the conventional encryption methods we would typically encounter with terrestrial data stores, the aliens appear to be using advanced matrix consisting of both mechanical and biological ciphers. Wow, combined with form of the observing interference. Wow! The thought of uncovering the aliens' most complex designs is both intriguing and frightening in the
national. Having now seen the inner workings of the Black Site facility, the outcome is perhaps even more troubling than I had expected.
Yeah.
It is clear the aliens have undertaken a gruesome task.
Yeah.
I will leave this matter for you to investigate, Commander.
Okay. Reduced avatar progress by 1. Okay.
New objective added.
We're getting thin on manpower, Commander. We should check with Resistance HQ for new recruits.
The aliens are relaying a form of encryption beyond anything we've ever encountered.
Right.
Much less theorized. We'll have to find a means of breaking the code. But I expect it will take some time.
Okay.
Excellent work, Commander.
Okay.
The loss of this black site will undoubtedly slow the aliens' progress.
Good.
But we must remain vigilant.
Commander, remote reconnaissance indicates the aliens have a UFO hunting for our position. We need to be careful about where we pick our flight paths.
And where is the UFO? There it is. I go now to the abandoned colony to get some rookies.
Avenger plotting new course.
I'm almost there, whatever, so that's fine. What's that? Oh yeah, I need to recruit. I know. Okay. Promotion. Okay. No, that's part of the next episode. Let's not do this right now. Okay. Save and exit. Good. With that said, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I wish you, as always, a very nice day and goodbye. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.